I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Thank you.
call me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
This car.
magic touch. They're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Are we going home? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Where are you going?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection.
Stop!
It ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right.
Hey!
All right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. You gonna go or what? Can we drive home, please? There's no point in losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat. Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.
Hey, Big Daddy's home, as if anyone gives a shit.
Sorry.